we'll show them around some more. Maybe we can show them around some other. At least with the Red Springs, they have a map. There's no maps out here. Gonna definitely have to stop and wash the bike on the way home. It is so dusty. And these nice pretty white graphics and stuff and plastics are showing the dust big time. And so is the black. Everything's showing it. This bike will probably get washed a lot more than the KDX. The green kind of hides most of the dust. This thing doesn't. Woo. Yep. Brother, you got it. Yeah, it takes some getting used to the riding zone. Let the auto clutch you to work there in second gear up that. Auto clutch does come in handy at times. That I'll say. Short run-ups like that, it's kind of nice. You got it. Of course. This one I'm going to slow down, make sure he clears. Keep going, buddy. No, don't lose your momentum. There you go. Whoa, 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 whoa. You all right?
Yeah, I'm
fine. Okay, good deal. He's got it. It's hard to start once you're in that soft stuff.
Nice to meet you, man.
Brother?
No go?
No go, man. Have fun.
Sorry about that.
Oh, no, you're fine. I'll stay with you because you don't know the area, so I don't want to lose you.
They will take off, they will not lose that.
Downshift. Love the way this bike is doing. It is so freaking good. Here's some deep sand. Oh. Gotta have speed, brother. Whoa. good though. Number one technique for sands. Dan, get your weight back. Try not to touch your front brake. And speed is your friend. Keeps that front end on top from plowing. Remember that for Arizona sand. I can't speak for sand anywhere else. I just know here. That lever, I'm not getting happy with her hair. I'm adjusting the lever, my front brake. That's not too bad. I got a little better grip on it without being too close. Oh, Jelly, don't screw up, dummy. As long as they're having a good time. To get to the halfway point, I can show them how to bail out. See, I'm way back, my butt hanging over the rear. Keeping a little bit of throttle on. Help keep that front end from diving in deep. Now I can move back forward. Whoa. That's a bad spot. Okay. Oh, I see. That's a piece of choya. Yep. That's those little bastards. Yep. Armor saves you. Okay, I'm going to try it with these tweezers. Okay, I got it. No, okay. Careful.
Ooh.
Yeah, that's a piece. As long as we're having fun, right? Continue on, brother. Standing, that brake lever is perfect. When I'm sitting, it don't feel right. I don't know what the heck. I'm having a great day. Wish they were having better without that damn choya and crap. But that happens when you don't know. Well, you're just not used to dealing with it, the sand and everything. It happens. They're motoring on though, that's what counts, man. Not letting it ruin their day. That's the key with dirt biking. Now, dirt biking is not a lifestyle you can... If you're a quitter, sorry, man, this ain't for you. Because you have to have dedication to get better, to crash, eat crap, hurt, break things, hurt things, break your bike, mangle it, whatever, and then go do it again. Or continue on riding from that same ride, maybe, depending on what you did. So yeah, dirt biking is not for quitters. If you're like, oh, people quit because they injured this or that. Well, yeah, if you end up with a permanent medical condition that you can't ride anymore or have a heart attack, stroke, you know, dude, come on. That's not the same, you know? That's different because we all get older. In my family history, there's a good chance I'll have a heart attack at some point. Matter of fact, that reminds me, I need to get in and do my heart checkup. See how I'm doing. I'm gonna do some extreme stuff. Did I mention already? I don't remember. I really don't. But me and my bro, Mr. Beard, you know from the channel here, we're really, really thinking about going and doing TKO. For those of you who don't know what that is, that's the Tennessee Knockout for the American Hard Enduro Series. Yeah. They said no illusions of being good. No illusions of being in the pro race. Nope. Prologue and the first race on Saturday. That's all I know for a fact I'll be able to do. After that, who knows? Yeah! Follow me. Downshift. Now follow Russ there. Good. Good. Damn, people, quit race coursing it. Why do you guys got to race course the trail and not understand what it's those turns are meant to do? Race it like it is.